Welcome back to Chasing News. I'm Bill Spadia. Got a great story to wrap up the show with tonight. I want you to meet Phil Penman. He is a photographer that took this picture on 9/11 of a woman covered in dust from the collapse of the World Trade Center. Now, as interesting as it is, he met her a few years ago at the 9/11 Museum, and not only did he take that picture, but he is now the photographer for her wedding. Phil, welcome to Chasing News. How are you?
Very good. Thank you for having me on the show.
Phil, you took this picture. Years went by. How did you finally meet the subject?
I went down to the 9/11 Museum to show my pictures to the head curator, Jan Ramirez, and as she was going through the pictures, she said, "Oh, that's Joanna." I was like, okay. So she said, well, let me introduce you. So about 3 years ago, we met down at her offices and we stayed in touch ever since.
What was it like, the contrast from that day, 9/11, taking those pictures and being there at Ground Zero, and then 17 years later, you're taking pictures at a wedding, the sad to the happy?
Well, as Joanna said, it was I was photographing on the worst day of her life, and I was photographing her on the best day of her life. The wedding was unbelievable, a lot of fun, and a nice contrast from that sad day on 9/11.
What's it like for you to go back to the 9/11 Museum now and see these photographs that you took that really captured part of the pain of that day?
To be honest, I find it very hard to go into the museum. I probably spent about 30 minutes in there and I had to get out. I was a little bit too overwhelming. I look at my images from now and then, but again, it's like very hard to look at.
How did it happen? I mean, were you a professional photographer then? How were you? Why were you there in the first place?
I had a call about 9 o'clock that morning. I'd been working all night and it was my office calling me, you know, it was my day off, and they were saying, you might want to check this out. And I quickly turned my TV on, saw the towers in flames, and I was jumped on my bicycle and I was down there in about 10 minutes flat.
What was the scene like when you got there?
When I got there, everyone was just looking around. Some people, you know, screaming, everyone's taking it in their own different way. At the time, I was just photographing the building in flames. And then as I was taking pictures of the building started to come down right in front of me. I was about one city block away.
That's incredible. Are you going to stay in touch with her going forward?
Yeah, we were speaking this morning, actually, and we spent 9/11 together at the memorial.
Wow. Some pictures, I'll tell you, Phil. Thank you for sharing the story tonight. Good
Thank
talking
you very
to
much
you.
For having me on.
All right, you take care.
Thank you.